to our channel. So this video is really special because this October 8, Code Brew Lab is turning 8. So celebrating the anniversary week, let me introduce you to life at Code Brew. Come along. Well, Code Brew as a company started its journey in the year 2013, and no doubt we have come a long way. The company initially started with 50 employees, and this gives me immense pleasure in sharing with you all that today we have more than 500 highly skilled and experienced developers, designers and marketers working for business growth. And Code Brew as a company has been successful in spreading its wing in 5 countries globally. So guys, Code Brew is an IT solution company that helps startups and enterprises with product development and technical development. Our key services are website development, mobile application development, blockchain development, cryptocurrency app development, UI and UX design solution, data analytics solution, and much more. So in short, we have been serving the industry for 8 years now, and we have been helping the businesses for better reach and transformation. So now, let me show you how's the life at Code Brew. Well, the success of Code Brew has been really incredible, and this wasn't possible without the immense dedication of our 3 pillars. Let me introduce you to the first one, that is Mr. Aseem Ghavri.
Hi guys, I'm Aseem Ghavri, CEO and founder of Code Brew Labs. So Code Brew is about to turn 8, and I want to share how the journey has been so far. So I started Code Brew Labs when I was in my college, and I pitched this crazy idea to a couple of my friends, and they bought into this crazy idea, and here we are after 8 years. So the journey has been like a roller coaster. There has been numerous ups and downs. We have all given our blood, sweat and tear to reach to this place where we have 500 employees, offices spread across US, Mexico, Dubai, and we are coming up with a couple of more international locations in coming years. And I also want to thank all of the employees and teammates who have made this possible, and also I would like to thank my clients who have been so supportive, who have been so generous, and who have been stick with us for so many years. Also on this occasion I would like to congratulate all my team members, and I would like to say that let's continue this amazing growth and let's give our best to make Code Brew one of the best company in this domain.
The second pillar, without whose dedication and technical support Code Brew wouldn't have come this far, is Mr. Pargat Dhillo.
Hi, myself Pargat. I'm the CTO and co-founder at Code Brew Labs. I have been responsible for the technology and product side of the company. Over the last years, we have worked with many clients all over the world, empowering them with bleeding-edge solutions to empower their businesses. Over the last decade, the world has changed a lot. We have seen an IT revolution, which has changed the way we all do business and live our lives. As businesses continue to evolve, our mission has been to empower the ecosystem by providing technology to our clients and drive their digital journey.
Last but not the least, the third pillar, without whose operational support Code Brew wouldn't have been possible, is Mr. Gagandeep Singh.
Hi, I'm Gagan, COO and co-founder at Code Brew Labs. I have been handling operations and delivery of software solutions. Code Brew has grown its operations to US, Canada, Mexico, Dubai, UK, and having base of operations in India. It has been a crazy challenge to scale our operations, as we have over 500 employees, thousands of clients across different businesses, universities, governments, and a major clientele of ours has been first-time entrepreneurs launching a business with us. We have reached a client satisfaction rate of over 90% in the recent times. And as we scale our business to new territories, we aim to improve this client satisfaction rate and improve the quality of the products. On the occasion of 8th anniversary, I want to thank you all who has been part of this amazing journey, and want to wish you all the best for your future endeavors.
Well, the journey of Code Brew wouldn't have been possible without the immense dedication and hard work of our brewers. So now, let us know what they have to say about Code Brew. So starting with this fun round, first let's head to the IT experts of Code Brew Labs. Excuse me, sir. Can we have a quick question and answer round with you? I'll say a word. Whatever comes in your mind first, you have to give me the answer. What comes in your mind when I say chocolate?
Fantasy.
Jeans.
Fatti Hui.
Code Brew.
My second home.
That's lovely. Well, what is your favorite memory about Code Brew?
In Code Brew, I'm always happy to work here.
That's great, sir. Thank you so much. So next, let's head to our HR department. Hi, ma'am. Can you have a minute? It's a quick game, so whatever comes in your mind, you have to answer me. Fine? What comes in mind when I say party? Dress. when I say heels? Steve Madden. When I say cold brew?
Work is fun.
Great. So what do you think makes cold brew very different from other IT companies?
The work culture and the colleagues, and working is fun for me, so I just love it.
Great. Thank you so much, ma'am. Hi. So I'm going to play a quick game with you. Whatever I say, whatever comes in your mind, you have to tell me. I have to be very quick. Okay? So what comes in your mind when I say bag?
Zara.
Chandigarh.
Beautiful city.
Code Brew.
Happiness.
The next question is, what is one best thing about Code Brew according to you?
There are so many things, but what comes in my mind right now is growth.
Great. Thank you so much.